here with Exotic Vampy J once again and we're covering a very busy street, London. Look at that tower. Why, it's so hot, so humid everywhere in London, and you vibe. You really need to jump into the pool or something. So I'm just like, there's a big GoPro. I'm just like looking around and all, so let's go check it out. Busy, 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 busy London, street in London, great London. It's so fascinating.
The next train to leave platform 1 is the 0726 Southwestern Railway service to London Waterloo. Calling at London Waterloo only. This train has 8 carriages.
Good morning. We're in London once again. So I'm gonna show you. See, I'm in London and I'm just like, taking a very quick video. What it's like on this very early morning. It's like 7:30 in the morning and people are just like heading to work, you know, and the road seems to be very empty because it's so early. This is a very big place here in London. There's lots of places. So as I promised, I'll be taking you to my daily travel every time. So Now you're watching video with me, and for showing you places. So enjoy the view and enjoy the beautiful city. This is just one part of London. There's so many places to go to the central, but I'm on the Greater London. And just having a great time because I have to come up at the head office for 2 weeks. It's my last week today. One of the biggest medical center here in the UK. So I just love this tree. Look at that. Amazing. So at least you've got a chance to view and see my blog places in the UK, and we're in London. This is a nice pub restaurant, and it's just amazing for you to be able to admire a different country, you know. And that's the reason why you're on my channel. Sorry, hate talking really early. But it is what it is, so we were there. It's very quiet because it's so early. And actually enjoying going to this place of my work. I mean, you do drive in the local, but coming to Greater London or Central London, I would never drive in here. It's not just that, it's parking is horrendous. You can't find it. You need to have like a special permit to park. Well, if I have the train, fast trains, it just takes me from one place to another. So it's very convenient in a way. So enjoy the view with me. And I hope you love the country. This is a typical Europe. And you do have a great day, everyone.